Since Mercedes-AMG has discharged its most recent games auto, the Project One, with its F1 motor, it was just common that its long-term pontoon building accomplice Cigarette Racing would have an extraordinary watercraft to run with it. It's known as the 515 Project One, and like the auto, it's silver, and it's quick. Controlling the pontoon is a couple of Mercury Racing 1350-1550 motors. They're twin cam V8s that each make 1350 strength on 91 octane fuel, and 1550 on dashing fuel. That implies an aggregate yield of in the vicinity of 2700 and 3100 torque. Worked with overflowing measures of fiberglass and Kevlar in the pontoon's body, the 515 Project One is fit for best speed of 140 miles per hour. As noteworthy as those figures seem to be, they're somewhat less stunning when you understand that this motor combo has been utilized on past AMG Roush Cigarette Racing watercrafts. Still, it is extremely quick, and the paintwork won't let you overlook the vessel is intended to coordinate the AMG Project One. It's painted silver with matte dark accents to coordinate the street auto, however it unfortunately does not have the blue-green-blue features the auto has as a tribute to the F1 racers. The inside likewise observes a lot of carbon fiber and dynamic textures, both of which are as often as possible utilized as a part of Mercedes autos. The vessel can convey a larger number of individuals than the Project One hypercar, with space for 6 individuals add up to. Valuing was not influenced open for the exceptional version to watercraft, rather it will be made accessible upon ask. We interpret that as meaning it will be incredibly costly. In any case, hello, that is one all the more way it'll resemble the street auto.